The pre-dawn blaze started in the basement of the apartment that 64-year-old Claudia Bretney shared with her boyfriend. Witnesses and fire officials suggest that the absence of smoke detectors and the speed at which the fire tore through the apartment may have left Bretney trapped. Neighbors say both she and her boyfriend had trouble getting around and that may have contributed to their demise. From all indications, Bretney, who hails from Revere Meter Moshi, was very popular in the area, even though she had only moved there 5 years ago from Florida. Family members in St. Lucia say she will be dearly missed. Her daughter described her as a very loving and generous individual.
Well, she was a very loving person. She was very friendly, loving to her family, her children. She always keeping in touch with us, always sending things down for us. I will surely miss her dearly.
Bretney's daughter says just last year her mother had come to St. Lucia after 9 years for her grandmother's funeral. Looking back, she says it was good that her mother made the trip because, as it turned out, that would be the last time that she saw her.
She was here last year for her mother's death because my grandmother passed last year September. She was here with us. And a good thing she was here because it was about 9 years she had left St. Lucia and probably I would not even see her. No, and a good thing she was here, then I could see her again.
Friends and other relatives in New York described Bretney as a neighborhood fixture who loved to cook and throw parties. The structure where she lived was a multi-family residence where several older immigrants from St. Lucia lived, according to officials and relatives. It took firefighters over an hour to extinguish the blaze. Four other persons were injured in the fire. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.